Okay, looks like we're live. Hello, folks. Thought we'd take a look at Landmark today. Let's see what changes they've done. There's just been a major wipe where all the characters and all the worlds have been wiped, and the new ones have been installed. So this gives us a chance to have a look and see what's going on. I've already created a new character using the large human. And there he is. Mr. Olgrey, there he is. Still looking good this game, must admit. There's supposed to be new biomes as well, as in the water. The water was in before the wipe, but there wasn't the underwater biome, which is there now, I believe. In fact, let's go and check that out now. Have a quick look. Heroic movement still there. Can't resist. I've just wiped my mouth. I just had pizza for my tea, which was leftovers from last night, and it was a bit greasy. So, just checking there's no grease dripping down my face. All right, let's have a look. Ah, yeah, there it is. Oh, look at that. Never noticed that before. Excellent. And the bubbles all around. There's no breathing in it though. I can't understand that. It looks like I can stay underwater as long as I want. Nice graphic for the water as well. Just noticed that there's a cave there. We shall have a look at that afterwards, I think. What I am finding rather frustrating at the moment is that all the tools are the basic tools. I've upgraded this once, this axe. When I was playing before the wipe, I had all the high level tools, so everything was dead fast. And the area was massive, though, was like on the mining. But now we're on basic stuff. Whoops, get in. Absolute bobbins. Just the adventurous stuff. I take it we'll be able to make some more. But we're going to need the right ingredients to make them. Well, I did find very good when I logged in and I created, I claimed my space. There's now in the templates, if you go to, well, that'll do, starting home, is that not the right one, or is it because that's caps? Ah, there we go. Starter. Starter home. It's very slow. So you've got there the brick warehouse, castle tower, which I've got here. Modern abode, sandstone dojo, and slate villa. So these are all, you can build these with practically no, well, I hadn't done any harvesting when I built this, so. It looks pretty good. Oh, what you get for doing some of the crafting quests is, and these are only quests that I did, beginner's quests. Look, you can fly. Excellent. And as soon as you build the house, new house, these automatically set up for you, so makes it really, really easy. Let's get that off. I've already made myself, like I told, a new pick, not pick, axe, pulverizer. I've done the quest that you needed to do to get all the tools. As you can see, put those on the bar there. I just thought I saw something on the stream then, sorry. It distracted me. I get small healing potions as well, and you get a sword. Achievements, you can get these as well. Gives you an idea of what you want to do. Now, I did go looking to find mobs in the tier 1 area, which is like the first level down, and there was none there, so I couldn't kill one. So pretty soon we're going to go and have a look at that. I just wanted to show what's going on with the new houses. I think one of the quests was to visit somebody else's claim as well, so let's go and have a look at that. Let's go and see what that is in the water there. Yeehaw. See that, I took damage then, that's why the combat bars came up. That looks like a cave as well. Yes it is. Wow, that's dangerous. Look at that. Would have fallen to my death. That's my dog barking. What's that? Why are we on that screen? Let's get some agate while we're here. This is on the Satisfaction server, by the way, which is the European server. I am going to try and stream more often. Definitely twice a week. I'm going to try and stream on Wednesday. Probably about, no, no, about an hour and a half, 6 to 7, something like that. I'll try again on a Saturday, probably about 4:30 till about 6:30, and I'll have to take the dog out. I might also try and stream a few times during the week in the afternoons. I won't stream on a Sunday, because Sunday is the time when me and Nate play. I suppose I could stream that. Might be something different for you. And I'm doing all this talking really because I expect this to be recorded. So we can probably stick this on YouTube. Because I've got nobody to talk to, because I have no viewers. So I'm talking to myself as usual. Right, come on up to the surface. There we go. Let's go and have a look at this. Yeah, put your axe away. Not your pick. No, this is going to be. Oh, and let me know if you want to see my ugly mug. If not, if you don't want to see it, I will take it off. I just thought for a change I'd have the camcorder going. Not camcorder, webcam. Alright, how are we supposed to get up here now? What's this? Oh, I visited somebody else's claim. Oh, it's a long way up. Is there supposed to be a teleporter up there or something? Oh well. Well, of course he can fly on his claim, can't he? Can I fly on his claim? No, I didn't think it'd be possible. Well, we're over here. Let's have a look what's down this side. I've been over here. I think we need a sprint button. Oh, that's what I wanted to do. As you know, I'm left-handed and I have difficulty. No, that's not what I want. I don't use the WASD, so. Just something I wanted to change. Work under combat? Nope. Generic? Yeah. Put a second one in there. There we go. Let's see if that works. And I've changed this once, I don't know why it won't stay, but I want that over here. Yes, it does work. Okay. Oh, that's a cave. Might as well go and have a look, eh? Look at all these plants. Wow, weird cave. Let's try and get some of them. I think I might have to switch server temporarily because there don't seem to be any mobs in these caves. Or is that because it's not in below the surface? Wow. I'll go to the next level underneath when we get back to the temple, like not temple. What's it called? The shard thing. Come on, let me through. Oh, at least you can see on top of that client from here. I think I should have come out all this way to put my claim down. This is quite a nice area. Here for 10,000 resources as well, so might as well grab some of them while we're here. Oops. I like the music and all in Lamarck. Very soothing. And on the surface so far, the only resources I've seen are copper and a gate, so we'll have to go deeper for anything else, I think. Damn, this is slow. Hmm. need to get some higher level resources and get these implements upgraded. Eight percent into 10,000. Okay. I seem to remember before this wipe, quite a while back actually, I thought they sorted this out, that when you split out your chat box, it stayed that way. Well, every time I've come back in today, it's gone back to one box, so I find that a bit strange. Also made that as well, which is a cave. Whatever. Is it cold? Cave sounder, that's it, I couldn't think of the word. That's a nice view. Very pretty. Oops. Underwater trees? What's that? Lots of resources underwater. Oh dear. Somebody must have dared to walk past our house at the back because the back door is open. What's that there? Must explore. It looks like it'll be the spire, the main spire. Oh, somebody's got their claim all the way out here. Oh. wonder if that works. Hello. Yes, that's the main spy. Tell by the aura coming off it. I thought that was over there though. Weird. Whoops. Stuck on a rock. It's not the main spy. What is this? What is this? It's like a miniature spider. Alright, let's have a look. Congratulations, you have learned the location of a... what's it, crystal? Of a new ley line crystal. Oh, right, it's the... it's a teleportation device. So does that take me to the... Yes, it does. It can take me to the main spire. That is my claim. Let's try layer one. Yeah. Now, I did come down here earlier on, and there was not a monster to be seen. And I had a right good look round. Let's have a look up here. I think this is the way I came last time. Yes, it is. Now that's what you call a cave, eh? Maffies. Or massive. It's something me and my wife calls a joke. Massive or Maffis, that. Why is there no mobs? I did read on one of the forums that it seems that some servers have plenty and others don't have hardly any. I've not seen one yet in this area. You have entered McGrail, which was created by Shatari. Nice. Very tech. It's not just me, is it? You can't see any mobs there, can you? I mean, there's nothing here. For some reason, my jump button stopped working down here. That's weird. Yeah, it has. No, there's nothing here. Alright, we'll head back to that spire and maybe go to another server. I need to find a mob to kill for the quest. Use your weapon to defeat a monster. And it tells you to come down to level 1, which is this. And I know prior to the wipe, there were mobs on the surface as well, so I don't know what's going on here. Unless it's just the Euro server they're not spawning on. Well, I'm not wandering too far away from this just in case. We'll head to another server, I think. Hello. Hello. You went out?
Mm-hmm.
All right, okay. Alright, so look underneath here. Local travel, level 1. See you in a bit, love. It's Rachel, Roxy. Hello? Is there anybody here? Not on that way. Looks like that big entrance here. Where was it? There. Let's head up this ramp. Seems to be the thing to do. The bigger levels. I can hear something. Is that water? Sounds like something squishy. Surprised I've not run into any mobs. Right, we'll have to switch controller because that jump button has just stopped working where it is there, and it's not comfortable to use the space bar for me. So. Luckily, I used the X-pad to use the controller for combat, but combat only though. Yeah, the jump button works on that. All right, getting nowhere fast here. Okay, we're going back up there. Right, okay. Let's try that one. Okay, the surface area. Right, okay, go ahead by 2, satisfaction. Let's see if we can... let's go back to satisfaction. Shall we try? Singing Mesa, we've been there. Okay, let's start the first one. Whoa. Takes a while to load in. Wow. Alright, so look underneath ground here. Local travel. Layer 1. Teleport. Yep, disabled the jump again that I use. Oh, right. Never mind. Alright, the cave this way. Let's head in there. That's same one. I can hear water, definitely. Let's have a look at do want to look at tier 2. Well, surely if there's any monsters down here it'd be too much for a little noob. Like me. Come on, what's going on here? It can't be because they've all been killed, because I have not seen anybody else but me. Well, in the caves at least. Now, I would imagine that there should be at least a few monsters in a cave like this. Especially at tier 2. So have they just not spawned them because it's only just been restarted? Damage for that, damn it. But I'm not seeing any minerals either. So what is going on here? I am confused. Back to my claim. Because I don't know what's going on there. Maybe they weren't supposed to spawn the mobs. But why have a quest for it then? I'm definitely confused. Doesn't take much, I know. I'm definitely confused though. Alright, can put the controller down for a bit then. I should be able to get a jump button by now we're back on the surface. That's something else. Why do I lose my jump button when I go down a level? Do I have to start playing like a right-handed person? Gravity damage. You know, it's the only damage I'm going to get because there's no mobs. Might have some ore to smelt. Oops, damn it. No, it's not working again. Movement. Yes, it's there. Right, okay, 15 ingots. Gemstone, yes, do that. Thank you very much. Pick. Right, I can make that, but it's absolutely bobbins. And that's not much better. It's not as good as what I'm using. That's what I need. You need smelted solucite and cut skystone. What? Created with cut agate and sapphire at a forge. Okay, well, got caught at a gate. I need sapphire, but I'm not seeing any. I'm 86% into that. Equip the paint. Oh, equip the smooth tool. Why is that? I've already done that, haven't I? Ah, there we go. This is the start of my little cave, by the way. Eventually, when I've got enough stuff, I'll have a teleporter from the top down to here, and vice versa. Right, don't need that anymore. Use your weapon to defeat a monster. I've tried, I can't find one. Craft 250 items. Not gonna happen, not right this minute. Let's get some trees. What's that there? Oh, the way the plants light up the areas. Tree. How long have we been on now? About 40 minutes, something like that. And nobody's popped in to say hello. Oh dear. Seems to be that claim over there. Good idea giving these starter houses. It gives you like a starting point from which to work, so I'm quite pleased with that. Hello? Hello? Anybody home? I quite like this. Well, I'm not even. It's not worked yet for me, but I like the idea of having the vicinity chat. Oh, someone's been busy. Wow. Well, somebody's not had any trouble getting materials, so I must be doing something wrong. Why am I not surprised? Let's see what these give. Striped wood. I'll take it that's the same. Yeah. That'll be the same. But these little ones should be different. If I remember rightly, it was these little trees that gave you something special. That's plain wood. That's not something special, is it? Wrong again, Nick. Plain wood. Alright. And what do you give? Plain wood. Is it you? Is it the very thin palm trees that give something different? Obviously not. I'm sure there was a thin tree that gave something special. What would it be? Big moon. Oh, there seems to be a lot of resources in this hill. Hell of a lot. Wow. But they're all copper and agate. What's this? It's like a crack in the earth. A cave. There's not a cave. Ah, there's the cave. Can you crouch? If in doubt, get out your pulverizer. It's almost like the mobs haven't been put into the game yet. I wonder if they're saving those for the open beta. I wonder if that's why there's none in. I've not found a chest yet either, which I find rather strange, since all the caves we've been in. So look up here. That's where we came in. No, there's something here. Should be breaking through any second. Aha. This is where we came in. I don't believe this. It is, yeah, it's where we came in. And my button's gone again. It's weird that I keep losing the jump button, but the other one's still there. What's that? Thank you. Nice one. Nice one. No way out. Excellent. Curiosity kills a cat, eh? Oh, didn't take me back to my claim. That's where I thought it'd gone. Stargator. Hey, fella. Oops. Hello. Hey, Stargator. Are there no mobs yet to kill? Okay. Whatever. Oh, found her. Hey, Smooze, are you there? It would appear nobody wants to talk to me. Chat. General. No, no, not chat. Chat options. I don't profanity filter on. I'm not scared of a little bit of swearing. Voice chat, oh, okay, we know about that. Combat settings, don't want that. Oh, Smooze, come here, come here. Hey, Smooze. Are there no mobs yet to kill? I've been down two levels and not found any.
You need something?
Yeah. Have you seen any mobs to kill anywhere? I've not found any.
You must go in the underground. Follow me.
I Yeah, I've been down 2 levels. Yeah, I've been down to level 1 and level 2, not found a monster, not one.
What again, please?
I've been down to level 1 and 2, and there's no mobs down there. Okay, I thought there would be monsters down there all the time.
So quiet, I don't understand you, right?
Okay, no problem. Am I that hard to understand? Or is it just the voice chat? Hello, hello, just checking it. Turtle Beach, that's okay. Let's try that. Hello, hello, is that working? Okay, it's up to 100. Let's hope that works. Yeah, that takes us to the edge of that. Oh, I've gone down one too many there. Damn it. Decided that up afterwards. I've got any props left over from furniture. What Access. Need to make this a bit lower. That's about the right one, I think. Right. Get rid of that. Go. Take that to there. That's a whoops. That's a there. And that's taking it down a little bit, so I'll do nicely. Ceiling's still low. If we go here, beds, regal master bed. Very nice. Should really plaster these walls, can we? Materials. Come on. Sand, stone, glass, snow, no, dirt. I've got clay. Combine plaster. Buying plaster bricks. Let's try that. Paint. Ah, that's a bit better. Plaster walls. Basic plaster walls. How many people do you know that live in basic plaster walls? Oh, what the hell? Oops. Right, well, I think I'm going to take the dog out. We don't appear to be getting any visitors to the stream, so hopefully next time, eh? Let's look on the bright side. Alright guys, Olgrey signing off.